first.
I did a 2.
Oh, no. Not until the combat phase. Yeah. So that's kind of where the strategy comes in.
And he will take and evade.
So, during the combat phase,
my 8.
That's
with a 4. He's just going to sit right there.
I roll this.
Not do any actions.
This,
no focus for the distracting.
All right. So we'll go with Ray first. Going to do a 2-4.
But yeah, here I will just take focus. So then it goes to the combat phase. Then it goes to the highest and lowest.
We're going to take an evade.
So we do. Yep, so you're 3-4. Will shoot friendly, and you have this. You know, little green triangle, that's your firing arc. So you check range of your firing arc. So that's the line that you can fire up 23. So nobody can shoot each other. And so that goes to the end phase since nobody can shoot at
it. No action.
So check range. You go attack 5.
It does, but like, so that's
one on one.
Yeah, so.
Eight. About 3 turn.
Hard turn, right? And then this is the bank. Yep. And then so you can see here, you don't have to do a 2. You end up here. But if you were to do a 2 bank,
and I'm going to
boost. You're facing this direction instead of that. You just have to kind of, and you learn it like from flying. You just kind of remember that that is a 90 and that one is kind of.
Right.
Ray will go 3 forward. It's a bump.
Yep. So it's easier with the range.
And it comes with practice. You know, it's a lot to take in. You know, once you play 2 or 3 games, they start to come there.
Here, come here. No actions.
No action.
I can put them over here.
Oh, yeah.
So forward. Getting in my face already, aren't you?
Yeah, but I can't attack now. Yeah. So that's kind of bad. My 8 gets to shoot. No attacks because we're touching. Your 8's
range.
You're going to go with her first?
Yep, going to go with Ray
range
first.
Two.
Range 2.
Okay.
So, Finn's ability.
Yep.
Extra blade. Reroll blanks.
Yep.
And expertise.
Oh, nice.
3 hits and a crit.
So expertise on both.
Yep.
One evade. 2 evade. So I take 2 shields.
2 shields.
Movement goes low.
Okay.
Range 3.
3. But TLT, right?
TLT shots.
Nice.
His ability to reroll blanks.
Yep.
And then expertise.
Nice. So I gotta take it.
Yep.
So another shield.
Once again, TLT shots. Reroll blank.
Yep. And expertise. So I take it. All right, my 5. All right.
Yep.
Check range. We already said range 3, and we already said range 2, right?
Yep. You kind of imagine your firing arm, right?
It's going to be the heavy laser.
Well, except he... I get to reroll one dice. I choose who I'm attacking. Secondary weapon. She's got what? C-3PO?
C-3PO, yep.
You can come all the way over.
Start on her, or just try and kill the Y-wing at least.
But now you're firing on her.
Those are my options.
Those are your options.
If I leave her, she'll rip me apart. But I want to kill something with Vader.
Yeah.
I'm going to go for the Y-wing. Oh my gosh. I gotta reroll a dice. Wow. Nothing.
Nothing.
Woo. Nothing. Oh my gosh. That's horrible.
Okay. Back to down.
Five. Get a one.
That could only shoot if it was range 2 or 3. So if I was in range 1, I'm like,
that might actually. Oh yeah. Clear. Nice. And an evade. My 8. Two bank. I hope it clears.
And so right here, I'm at range 3.
All day. Yeah.
Two dice. I normally get 2, but because I'm at range 3.
Going to.
And so you'll roll your dice first. Wait for my set.
Gonna take a target lock on the Y Wing.
I got one, so nothing happens there.
You're 8.
Wait,
Ray, bump.
Oh my gosh.
Big ships against big ships, man.
Yeah,
mm-hmm. I'll wait.
And then Y Wing will go one forward. And then barrel roll.
Okay.
Yeah, I could always defend.
Yeah,
can
you defend?
No, I can't attack you unless I had to. So he can only attack
my 8.
Yeah.
Right?
And so I'm
checking range.
So I normally
got a range 2 shot. I got a range probably 1. Oh nope. Looks like a 2 shot. Range 2 and range 2. I'm gonna go for the. I'm gonna go after the Y.
Alright.
Hit crit.
Shields always.
Y has only one.
Shields takes
damage. Wrong dice. I mean, you can do that if you want.
Yeah.
I need it.
Colorblind problems.
Nothing.
And it's only an attack.
Huh?
When attacking, range.
Yeah.
Yeah, when attacking.
For the reroll?
For the reroll.
Yeah. Yeah, my attack. So that's 3 shields.
3 shields.
You got 2, so you'll suffer 1 crit.
I'm gonna suffer the 2 damage to do a critical.
So you'll flip it face up
with Vayner. So you
what?
Take a crit.
Did you read that out loud?
On the Y-Wing?
Yeah.
1 crit. So during the planning phase, you cannot be assigned a straight maneuver. When revealing your maneuver, flip this face down.
Yep.
So he's critted.
I got it.
So,
got plenty. Your 8s?
My 8s.
Range 2?
Range 2, so TLT shots.
Yep.
Three hits?
I mean, well, I could evade.
Yeah?
I evade.
Here I kind of have
take a TLT shot.
I can try to turn in.
And expertise.
Yep.
Maybe.
And I can't evade.
Yep.
But because we're so
one
close,
hit.
One hit.
I can also use that
okay.
Turn.
Ray will take a range
to
shot.
Two at the Desi.
So you
two
at the Desi. You gotta try to figure out where the other
person is. Expertise.
So 3 hits.
Three hits.
Two shields. And a hit. Okay. My five, no shot because I'm pretty sure you're out of my arc.
Yeah,
at arc. So, I'm ready if you are.
You're ready. Okay.
My five did a two turn. I don't know if that's gonna. Oh yeah, he clears. Evade. My five or my eight. Two turn as well, if you don't mind. Want to put her back on?
That's fine. Actually, I know that you said something.
Taking an evade.
Taking an evade. Okay. Y wing will go ahead and do one bank.
And you're gonna flip your crit. You said this way, right?
Yep.
Not if I bump though. So if we both move.
All right, you're in first.
Check range. Got a range two. Unobstructed, so I'm gonna take that shot.
I'm about to reveal if I clear.
His ability flips to a crit.
If my
so hit crit.
Right, so like if I did a five,
one evade.
Evade, so hit the crit.
Right.
Hit. Crit. Starting major hole breach. Starting in the round after you receive this card, all damage cards dealt to you face up. Action flip this card.
I'm gonna Vader.
Oh,
yeah.
Double damage. Hopefully.
Stun pilot. After you execute a maneuver, if you are touching another ship or your overlapping obstacle token, suffer one damage.
Dang.
So he's still critted on that. Yeah. And that doesn't go away, does it?
No.
Nope.
So this guy gets an action.
All right. My eight.
Yeah.
Range two.
Yeah, two.
Yeah. So we both move. Yeah. I see. That's kind of you gotta learn how to fly the ship.
Two. Hit crit.
So your three will shoot first, so you can check range to.
I'll evade one. So I take a crit.
So it's within range two. So neither of us.
Blind a pilot.
Yeah, neither of us get bonuses. So you'll fire two red dice.
Range.
Oh, that's kind of close.
Yeah.
There you go. I got it.
Okay, so you got one.
Two.
All right.
Just barely. Helped you out.
I don't have any tokens. So one
range
of my
two TOT shots.
Yep.
Yeah.
Reroll.
One. Range two to three.
Yep.
And then
expertise. Three crits and a hit.
So I take a hit.
Take a hit.
TLT, it can't innovate it.
Forgot about that.
Yeah, I'm probably going to take this one too, basically.
Yep.
Ooh. All right. My five, can't attack. Flip it over.
Sounds great. And
we're back to dial.
Yeah. Yep.
Did a two turn. Pretty sure it's going to bump. What was the criticals on him?
Yeah,
that's bumping.
Mount Major, Major Hull Breach. Starting the round after you receive all of my damage is going to be face up. And pilot execute. Maneuvers are touching. I suffer damage.
No action. My 8.
Yep.
Did a 2 turn the other way to get around that rock. Oh, you're right.
So you'll get to move. I'll
move. Just gonna sit. See where you go. Yeah. I wonder if I should take focus. Because I'm clearly not winning.
You don't want to move this guy too far. I don't feel
good. Okay. One bank.
Go ahead and boost one bank again.
Boost bank?
Yeah.
As long as it's not red.
Okay.
That's for its actions. Y Wing will go ahead and do 4 forward.
Get some distance. That did it.
And that's a stress maneuver.
Yeah.
So it is stressed. Can't do my action because I
stress. Yep. My 8. Right.
Yep.
Check range. Got range 3. I'm gonna take it. We'll get 2 dice. Range 3, so I don't get to use this ability. I'm not gonna reroll. You get 2 dice. Please evade it.
You want to use Vader?
I want to use Vader so I can get that achievement. No! Can I still use Vader? I don't know. I don't think so.
So that'll be 1 crit.
Yeah. Space up anyway. Even.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have used Predator to reroll that. Oh, man.
It would have been a face up either way. Because
but I could have rerolled it to a blank. And then use Vader to do the damage.
It would have been double damage either way.
Yeah.
So, it's dead.
Alright. Well, it's simultaneous fire. So you still get to shoot with him.
I'll go ahead and take the shot over here.
Range 2. Range 2. Nothing matters. Okay. Probably going to kill me right here because of all your reroll goodness.
Yep, expertise.
Expertise. I can't avoid it anyway. Take one. Oh my gosh. Horrendous.
And we will blank.
Yeah. Yep. And expertise.
Man, that combo is awesome. Thank you for showing me.
Yeah, I was really happy with it. Sweet dice.
Alright.
No shot.
No shot. Okay.
And then he dies.
He dies.
Right. Do a 1.
One turn or one back?
1 forward.
1 forward.
I get rid of my stress token. I get a snapshot. Focus is my normal. My go to action.
Oh, just let me attack.
So, usually, thanks you on like.
Remember, start taking focus there. I don't know, you can party still win.
So, like, if I wasn't
So, I get 0 evades, and you get C-3PO, and you can take the evade action. So, probably not going to win. Almost no need to focus.
If I'm going to be rolling dice, typically, I want that focus so I can do it.
Nothing. I'm done. You?
Yep. Go ahead. One turn.
It does work with defense dice too, but they have less focuses. Yeah, I know. So yes.
Right there.
And then boost. Into.
Boost bank.
Yep. Boost bank.
One way we can tell is if you put it, this is an instance where you might use the side of the thing.
My range three shot at you. Taking it.
It'll clear.
Predator.
Then you'll use
hit.
Alright, just to use it, with 3 CPO, range 3 primary weapon, right?
Yep.
So, 2 dice, really I say close. I get that at least really 1.
You still do stress token?
Nope. So, 2 damage.
I get to reroll blanks?
You'll have me.
Huh?
Range 1.
With raise ability?
Oh, because I'm in your arc?
Yep, because really you're in my arc.
Attacking or defending?
Attacking or defending.
Yep.
One of it. So that was what? One shield?
Yep.
So check range.
Now you're shot back.
Shot back with Finn's ability. One die.
Yep.
3 dies from your attack. 3 more blanks. And expertise.
Oh my gosh. I did 1. So hit, crit.
Hit, crit.
That's what I was talking about, right? There's no way I'm gonna be able to. And I'm a 0 now.
Boy, I swear to lose. So I'm gonna spin my card.
Back to Dials.
You're 0 here.
0. 3 turn.
Is it on there?
Yeah.
Dang it, just by that much. Thought I would clear. No action.
Stressed. And
nothing.
Your shot.
My shot. Range.
2.
Ben's ability.
Yep.
Can't use expertise though now.
What?
Stressed. Can't use expertise.
Oh, yeah.
So reroll blanks.
Didn't need it. Hit, crit, double damage. So let me count this up.
How much health does it have? 12?
12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Wow.
So I actually get to shoot back at you, range 2, right?
Yep.
I know, you're going to save it.
Predator.
He rolled 3 dice.
Hitting a crit.
I say I get 1 with 3 CP. Two shield.
And I'm going to go ahead and Vader.
Go ahead.
Which kills me. Because I take 2 damage.
Good game.
I mean, there's no point. Like, you were annihilating me.